सभी भारतीयों को ये आश्वस्त कराना चाहता हूँ कि आपकी नौसेना हरदम राष्ट्र प्रथम मंत्र के पालन करते हुए आपके साथ खड़ी है। So I am deeply honored to be appointed the 26th Chief of Naval Staff of the Indian Navy. Over the years, our Navy has evolved into a combat-ready, cohesive, credible, and future-proof force. The existing and emerging challenges in the maritime domain mandate that the Indian Navy should remain operationally ready at all times to deter potential adversaries at sea, in peace, and to win the war at and from the sea when asked to do so. This will remain my singular focus and endeavor. I will also strengthen the ongoing efforts of the Indian Navy towards Atmanirbharta, towards introducing new technologies and becoming an important pillar of national development towards our collective quest for Viksit Bharat. My priority will be to upskill our human resource, that is the men and women of our Navy, and provide them with the best armament, training, professional environment, and administrative support. Thank you. Shanu Varuna, Jai Bharat.